So, Keith, where has this dad of yours taken you today?
Well, we started at the Football Hall of Fame. Then we went to the pony lot.
Don't tell him anymore, Keith. It's just going to make him look bad in front of his kids. No, let's just say we pretty much toured the Midwest.
Tomorrow, the wine country. Hey, Alex, you want to go fly the kite?
Yeah, thanks anyway, Keith, but I think I'm a little old for kites. Can I have the red one?
Mallory?
All right, whose team am I on?
Hi, Dad.
Hey, how'd the kiting go?
Does this answer your question? Still one left. It's stuck in Mrs. Obeck's chimney.
Oh, hi, Miss Bailey.
Hi, Alex.
Oh, hi.
Oh, there's my little boy. Hi, everybody.
Hi,
Adam. Do I smell smoke?
I don't believe it. 3 hours ago in another room. The woman ought to have her nose bronzed.
Hello, Richard.
Hello.
Cynthia, sit and have some coffee. I just made a fresh pot.
Oh, no, no, thanks. No, no, we've got to run. Tomorrow's a school day, so get your things together, Keith.
Come on, Mom. Can't we stay a little longer? There's still one cut we haven't broken.
Come on, Mom.
Well, maybe just a minute or two.
Hey, Keith, how you doing?
Great, great, Mr. Keith. I just won a free game.
Hey, way to go.